Well, civil engineering is the study of the built environment around us, the buildings that we live in, to the buildings that we work in, to bridges, roads, water and wastewater treatment plants, coastal defences, all our electricity systems, and many other types of systems that allow us to provide clean water and food for our populations.
It's a huge part of civil engineering that's about being able to talk to people, have arguments about design limitations. So it starts there in first year. In second year then, they have to go out into the community and say, you've got your own design team here, what would you like us to do? The focus isn't really on the very technical side, it's about feasibility and how people would accept that project, what are the chains you'd have to go through to make it happen.
What we are doing here is the testing of timbers in bending.
Then as our students move along, they go on their work placement, and that can happen here with our local network of industry partners, or they can move anywhere in Ireland or internationally.
With the types of challenges we have in the world today, such as climate change, for example, population growth, all of these challenges are at the core of what we tackle as civil engineers.
We've got good access to infrastructure. We've got a really tight community across industry and local authority, and that gives us the opportunity to develop our research and even our student projects into real world applications and then see them put into use. Galway, just as a city, is so accessible for everyone. We're right here on the river, and it just gives you a really unique student experience.
This technology here is the Vortex Powered Aeration System, which has been developed here at the University of Galway for wastewater aeration. It's the most important part of the wastewater treatment process. If you're curious about the infrastructure we build and design, about how we protect the environment, about things like how we supply clean water and treat wastewater, then I think civil engineering is definitely the course for you.